sent them to the forest to look for big, juicy red apples. But they have been walking around such a long time. They are now lost. What will they do? How will they find their way home?
Oh.
Thank you for everyone for watching our play. This has been The Lost Princesses. So, if you want to take some pictures, we're going to get everyone to come up.